Hi guys, this is Tom with Stinson Products. I just want to take a quick couple of minutes of your time just to show you the new vise that I'm coming out with. It's called the Hobbyist Bucktail Coil Vise. And the reason it's called Hobbyist is it's at a lower price point than my original commercial vise. This one should retail for around $90. It's just a simplified design. It's a little bit lighter weight, less material. Still very much heavy duty. It's made out of 303 stainless steel. It still should last forever. It has a couple differences in the design. One actual innovation is actually kind of unique. It supports the coils from the inside. So you can see we just take the coils, thread them through the inside. And you know, that's not really that big a deal, but what I got on here is a screw mechanism. So the coils actually screw on just with like 1.5 turns, 2 turns, and then it locks on. It's not going to come off. It's not going to turn as you tie your thread on or lash, material on. And when you're done tying, you just a couple turns and then it comes right back off. Okay. So you just slip it on, a couple quick turns. It's locked into position. It's not going to move. It is a rotary vise. So what you can do is loosen up the tension screw on top, and then it has a knurled back end here, so you can actually spin the coil while it's still attached to the vise, lash your material on the top. So you're always working on the top side of the coil, which just makes it a lot easier for tying, especially if you're going to do marabou or actual bucktail. It just makes it a lot more convenient, a little bit I think nicer looking ties when you're always working on the top. So if you want to, you can tighten the tension screw down a little bit so you can just slide it into position, or you can completely lock it down if you really want to get some tension on the string. So but that's about it. It is designed specifically to fit the coils that I'm selling. It may fit other coils as well, but it's best to buy the coils that come with the vise. We're going to be selling these 100 packs for $25, which for a 2-inch stainless steel coil. It's not galvanized. It is actually stainless steel. It's a tightly wound. It's a high quality coil. It's not super stiff, not super heavy duty, because it doesn't need to be, because it's completely supported from the inside. So thanks for looking.